This is a sticky trap making machine with hot melt glue. This the conveyor belt and pneumatically operated slot die. This is glue melting tank with heated hose to connect the die. This machine senses the pad with photoelectric sensor and dispenses the hot glue in the predecided quantity. The buttons are placed manually on the glue and then the pad is folded. This machine runs on the PLC and operated by touch screen. This machine is made in India by TRASY ENTERPRISES.